Okay, can you hear me now? Let me see. Yes, I can hear myself now. Perfect. All right, so. Citra Canary 1118. It's the newest one under the Canary build, Miles. And if you're watching this up on YouTube, I will provide the link for the Canary build in the description when I get this up there. But right now we're doing it on the mixer. So, let's see what these ghosts are up to. These guys are the good guys for now. And then they get transformed. I got about half an hour, maybe 40 minutes. Uh-oh, look who that is. King Boo. Remember him? He's not a nice guy. Just messed up the purple moon. This is amazing because this is one of my favorite games on the 3DS. Really is a fun game to play, but you wouldn't be able to sit there and play it. It just sounded terrible. From gunny to fatty in a matter of a minute. Better get out of here. Come on, Professor. Has to call his trusty boy Luigi back on the job. Do some ghost cleansing. What's that, Miles? Yeah, the paranormal guys, that's right. So, there he is, snoozing away for this. They are making part 3 for the Switch. That's the original map in part 1 if you've never played it. I recently cleared that as well on the 3DS. And the GameCube version, obviously. So I'm absolutely happy about this. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah. Poltergeist in the house. Okay. He's preparing the pixel later. See you later, alligator, pixel, something like that.
No,
jazz hands.
No.
I'm so happy this game has been repaired. Alright. Gotta get busy. Luigi. money, Professor. Alright, let's go. Let's go ghost hunting. Yes, we are safe and sound for now. Daredevil brother of yours. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's Dark Moon. This guy likes trouble, doesn't he? Wait, oh yeah? Okay, buddy. Tonight, you can stay up till 9:10, okay? So there's a lot of dialogue in this game, if you have not played it. Good news and bad news, Okay, drop the bad news first. Okay. Yes. Yes, busted. I gotta fix it. Put that record on the player. Okay, now it's cleansed. And look what it uncovered. A mansion. A dark mansion. Yes. Criminal. Okay, we're taking a look. Pretty empty right now. Press A. You press A. Luigi has no idea. Yes. Angry Luigi. That stare right there. Yeah, good old times. Alright. Let's go. Let's go get it. 200. Yeah, let's go find it. Chop, let's go. Oh, look at that. It's an old DSi. Yes. Wicked. Okay. Put that in the old pocket. There's a flashlight. Okie dokie. There's that sound. We all know it. Alright, so you have to use your mouse to touch it. There it is. Hello. Alright. Yeah. Alright, continue, yes. Let's go to the garage. Garage. Okay, zap me there, let's go. On your mustache. No, it's not. That's not the right one. You gotta go to the Citra website.
Why is that not the right one?
Because, go to the Citra website, download it from manual download. And then Citra, the most recent Citra Canary one. That is the one you need. Alright, here we are at the manor. Nice humble abode. Camera. Pixelate us. There we are. Right as rain. Just like the Oracle says.
Here I go!
Alright. Let's get to this. Alright, buddy. Ready, Miles? Here we go. Uh-oh. Cat is sneezing. Yeah, I think so, buddy. All right, here we go. Okay, search in the garage is our agenda here, Miles.
John, what is up for you?
Foyer is the front of the house.
Her name.
Yeah. Okay.
Daddy, why was she sneezing?
I'm not sure.
Did you hear her?
I did. Alright, little G. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Luigi. Hello?
Hello.
Oh. Yellow. A lot of dialogue. Okay. Run by holding B.
Yeah, I got it. On the Game Boy 4.
Yes. That's in part 1.
Daddy, why is it called Game Boy 4?
Because it's a scary situation. Alright, so we need to check that garage. So let's get inside this house. Find that instrument. Yes.
Dad, did I ever get cold crying?
Yes.
When Miss Mario.
Door
Dad,
is
how do you
locked.
Love Mario in this game? He's you, Bowser.
You need to clear it.
Dad, did Mario go on vacation?
He has disappeared yet again. Troublemaker. That's where we need to get into. Okay, where's it? Yes, it is. All right, they left.
Dying Cody was.
Alright, that sounds like Bowser. Okay, on we go.
Dad, no. Why did you say that?
There's the key.
Mm-hmm.
Is he dying? Sounded like it, huh? Sick from fear here. Go get that
Dad,
mouse.
Where's the key?
That runaway mouse has it.
Dad, get the key.
Gotta run him down.
Guy, why did it said it said bad?
It sounded terrible before.
Hey.
But now it's sounding fantastic. Oh, put that in my pocket.
Guy, did you find a key?
I just got the key, yes. Now we're gonna open that door.
Key to the heart.
Yes.
Guy, is that a word?
Yep, it is a thing. Alright, unlock it, Luigi. Do this. Whoa, whoa.
Whoa!
What? It dissolved it. Yes.
Hello?
Hello. Alright, so. We will go.
Wow!
Finish this section.
Daddy, is Cody allergic to me?
I think she might be. Okay.
Daddy, what is she saying to Ken?
There we go.
Daddy, what happened to the key? Did it disappear?
It's somewhere here. Okay, shake the car. Look, there it is. Poltergust 4000. Portable unit. Put that on, Miles. Fits like a glove. Yes. Did the link move there? Yeah. Trapped in the room.
What did he do?
He bumped the car. Okay, I got another phone call. Pick it up. Oh. What's up? Professor?
Hello.
That's the Poltergeist 4,000. 5,000. I thought it was 4,000. Careful of whirl. Alright, there we go. Whirly girl. Cleaning up this joint. Yeah, we got one penny in our pocket.
No.
What's in there? Nothing. Pile of dirt over here. Just as shiny as the first one. Yes.
Hey, hey.
Okay. Another phone call. Popular guy, this one.
Oh.
Jello.
Jello. Daddy, what's that yellow for?
That's the internet.
For now.
Alright, so. Okay. The only thing I gotta do is change the controls to make myself able to do up and down stuff. So, where is it? Okay, let's try that. Okay, so that wasn't it. Sure what I'm gonna do with that, but that's gonna be a problem. Mm-hmm.
Cool. Well, we're out of here. This door yet. Okay, see? I need to get all that stuff. So, what we'll do is I will change the controller configuration next time. Okay, there we go. That's how you can lead up. Never mind. Got it now. Alright, so let's go get that other stuff. You just press button B. So that's a little bit of convenience. Get all this stuff on the roof. Because you need everything you can get here. Bonuses and stuff. Making their brain here. Every last penny. Okay. Let's go outside the door here.
What?
Fits like a glove. Here goes that key again. Uh-oh. Here comes the spooky guys. They got something they're playing with. We need that. Let's go get it. Incoming call.
Hello.
Okay. outside. Check around here. First edition of Citric Canary Luigi's Mansion Dark Room.
Get out.
Okay, let's look over here. Nice gold bar under the rug, that's beautiful. Over here. Dollars up there. Nothing out here. We gotta get back into that house. Miles, don't eat anything, buddy. It's bedtime in 10 minutes. No, I don't want you to eat anything right now. Bedtime. Now we can go back. Gotta make sure I don't get hit by these knights. Go, go, go. Alright, opening up this door now. Beautiful. Okay, let's get up in here. Into the foyer. Some green baddies. Well, there's the thing we need up there on that lamp. Get it. We need to get it. Make this happen. Another phone call.
Oh. Yellow.
Yes. Yes. You know where it is, too. Post haste? Yes. Post hasting. Okay, so there's Spidey Nemo here. Shake it loose. I gotta find another way. Yet. All right. Door is locked. So we gotta figure this out. Get down there as fast as we can. And we got it. Alright, so we'll collect this piece, add it to our machine.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna have to end this episode for now because it's getting late and I gotta take the boy to bed. Right, Miles? Perfect fit.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Okay. Another phone call and then we're wrapping this up.
Oh. Yellow.
Okay, so we will leave it here for the evening, and then I'm gonna pause it right like this. Okay, everybody, I want to say thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this game. This one is a good one, a great one, in fact. If you did, please follow me here on the Mixer, and if you're watching this on the YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe to that as well. Hold on, let me just continue it for a second and then pause it. All right. If you have a real 3DS like I do, send me a friend code. I got the Switch friend code too, and a Wii U profile as well. Game drops pops 23. Excuse you, Miles. Sorry, that was my son. And on the computer side, we also have Twitter to follow me if you want. I'm also on the PS3 and PS4, except PS4's Game Drop Pops of the S. And here is my Facebook group right here. You can come join this group if you want. Post any game sites or videos you like, as long as it's gaming related, no problem. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff that I mentioned, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. And as always, until next time, this is Game Drops with Pops with my son Miles saying,
peace later.
Peace later. Bye.